So welcome back, guys. My name is Amlan, and in today's Make Noise Free campaign, we go about trying to solve the OnePlus flickering issue. Now, screen flickering refers to like when the screen will have some banding lines on it, and this is a very common occurrence across OnePlus devices. I don't know why this guys don't fix it, because these are expensive phones, and flickering can be pretty irritating. People have reported flickering being inconsistent, that is, it having issues when using certain apps and when not using certain apps. Also, please realize that this video is trying to attempt if it's a software glitch and if it's not a hardware issue, which may be the case, because oftentimes just updating the app to a new Android version may get you rid of the screen flickering. But let's look at the common solutions that people have come across. So one of the solutions is to go to the settings and then going to the display and changing the refresh rate. And that you do by going to advanced. Inside advanced, you will see that the refresh rate is 90 Hz. We make it 60 Hz. And voila, you will have a less defined viewing experience, but I think if this helps, then why not? So changing the refresh rate is one of the options. Now let's look at the second option. For the second option, what you need to do is turn the developer mode on. For that, you need to go to the about phone, click on the build number several times so that you become a developer. Then you come back and then you go to the developer options. So inside the developer options, you need to search for drawing. So once you come to the drawing thing, you will see there is this hardware overlays. It's a little below, so like you just have to scroll down, hardware accelerated rendering, and you will have to click on this disable hardware overlays. So go ahead and do this as well. So well, once we have done both of this, things should actually work. So let us know if it works. But also there are some few other solutions. Let's look at them as well. So the third one is to enable DC dimming, which people say, but it's not same option here in OnePlus Nord. So you go to settings, you go to utilities. Inside utilities, you go to OnePlus Lab, and you actually enable dark tone for most of the apps. So you can turn this on and check. Also, what you can also do is, like, you can go to the display and you can turn off the adaptive brightness. So this actually also prevents the phone from turning off automatically, but may sometimes also help with the screen flickering issue. If you are using a OnePlus Nord, then you also can go to display and the vibrant color effect, you can please turn it off. If you turn it on, it actually gives you a better experience, but you can turn it off if you are facing the flickering issues. And lastly, you can go to settings and you can simply go ahead and check if you have an update available. Often people reporting having these issues when they have updated to 10, Android 10, and they were not having it when they were using Android 9. So it's clearly a software glitch, and I really wish like OnePlus does something about it. But let us know if any of these trips helped, and also let us know in case they didn't work and if you did something that did work, so that we can share it with people. So hardware overlays one, and like, you know, changing the refresh rate. These two are common solutions. I hope they should help. And if they don't, just do an Android update and maybe it should work. And if all of this fails and it's a hardware glitch, then take it to the support. Maybe that should help. But these are all the stuff that I have researched and have come to know should fix your OnePlus screen flickering issue. Thank you.